Something disturbs his peaceful slumber. The dusty glass of the clock face shines the light of a town that never sleeps. But our ghost is not helpless. He can possess objects with his very soul. Display above. The night will soon be over.